Hey, what's up guys? Just wanted to show you guys what the Airflight Huarache look like on feet. Really comfortable shoe overall. I definitely recommend going true size or even half a size down. If you've been following my channel for a while now, you know I wear 12 in Nikes, but this one I got 11 and a half. I feel like the toe box is really spacious, but I tried the 11 before and I thought it was a little tight. As far as lacing them, I lace them up just enough to show the Huarache logo so I don't lace the part where the white leather is on the eyelets. Really comfortable shoe overall. You got your encapsulated air inside. I wore it for an entire day, no pain, no nothing. Really nice fit. Also, you can loosen the laces as much as you want because that Huarache booty will keep you secure. So I picked this up off of a seller that wore it once or twice. Really comfortable shoe. I got it for $110, so I thought it was a really good deal compared to pretty much $170 in Toronto. Really nice shoe overall. I'm definitely going to try to pick up that Lakers colorway that Kobe Bryant wore. Really nice pair. And that's pretty much it. Hope you guys enjoy this quick on feet, and I'll catch you guys later. Peace.